Carl Sagan visited me once in Hawaii, but he was more concerned to figure out whether I really was talking to extraterrestrials on mushrooms. To his credit, he was willing to come and have a discussion about that. And also, you know, I have the certitude of megalomania. So you don't need Carl Sagan to tell you you're right when you have megalomania. You just confidently sit back and wait for it all to blow your way. And, you know, it's worked for me over and over in my life.